Our chapter 5 summary. The summary of this chapter is providing information waveform interpretation of the information file with a summary of the important points of the chapter. Interpretation waveform is best accomplished with equipment that gave the visual indication of the waveform. The most common device to use with the system application oscillope of the spectrum analyzer of the amplitude modulation signal can be detected with either the oscillope of the spectrum analyzer to determine the percent of the modulation sideband character of the carrier frequency. Frequencies modulate the signal, the normally tip of the spectrum analyzer modulation. Analyzer show the oscillate with the design of the time domain waveform of the amplitude various times versus time spectrum analyzer with the design of the view of the frequency domain waveform amplitude versus frequency. One of the advantages of the spectrum analyzer that build with the graphically display the composition of complex waveforms. Time to play the domain reflectors reflectometer with work on the principle similar with the view of the radar with the precise signal produced with the time domain reflector meter and jump with the device under the test usually transmission resolving reflection display with the discover such things as the impedance mismatch open short of the display section of the time domain reflector meters calibrator give you the graphical display with the amplitude versus distance. Swept frequency testing the perform of the tracking generator in check with a similar device for the monitoring output of the device for the spectrum analyzer the track of the generator design sweep the scan with the entire frame frequency range of the device to mean swept the rate mastery match with the sweep rate of the spectrum analyzer. And that was chapter 5 summary. And that should be that. That concludes the reading. I don't do the appendix and the glossary, but I do the chapters and the summaries. Non-resident train course summary. September 1998. Navy Electronics Electronics Series Module 21 Test Method and Practices.